Not as warm later this week, but not bitterly cold either. And next weekend, we spring forward 1 hour as daylight saving time begins. Will it be real spring weather after that? Well, meteorologist Holly McCarthy is here with our exclusive 14-day outlook. Holly?
Yeah, Bill, could it be that we're basically done with winter? Well, let's go ahead and take a look at the European model. We'll set this into motion as we head through this week. There's the storm that comes in during the middle of the week, brings us a rain chance on Wednesday. That slides out, a little bit cooler for the first part of the weekend. And then as we head towards Sunday, a cutoff low pressure system slides through the area. We'll see how that sets up. But then after that point, kind of a warm-up as we head through the beginning of that next week, and then possibly a very weak system coming in for the middle of the week. And that's him, the scary leprechaun, and St. Patrick's Day there coming up on Saturday the 17th. But look at those temperatures. I mean, we're talking about fairly decent weather here. A couple of small storm systems come through potentially Thursday, and then again on Saturday. Guys?
Holly, thanks so much. It scared
me. It's kind of creepy looking.